All right, how are we, folks? How are we? Welcome to Interactive Studios, where we showcase the latest and greatest games. I'm your host, DJ Beavis, and we're going to continue this awesome showcase of Fortnite Battle Royale. So, May the 4th be with you as well. It's very exciting. They've brought back the Star Wars items back to the item shop in celebration of May the 4th, which is pretty awesome. And it's definitely good to check out. So definitely check your favorite retailers for gift cards so you can get these awesome items. So you can, as you can see, you can get the Kylo Ren suit, the Rey and the Sith Trooper and stuff like that. And it's pretty cool. And then there's also the Resistance stuff and the X-Wings, the TIE Fighter. So there's actually some really, really cool stuff. You got Feeling Jaunty, Whirlwind. You got the Scorecard as well. Master Minotaur. So there's actually some really, really cool stuff. Bunny Wolf is back as well. Lion, which is in the reactive skin as well. So every time you get shot, it changes and it's pretty cool. So definitely good to check that out as well. All right, what we'll do is let's change our character. Let's go with one of the Star Wars characters because I do have them. So where are we? Here we go. So let's go with... I'll go with the Imperial Stormtrooper. Well, we'll keep the Samurai Swords on him. We'll change the pickaxes. So we'll go with the Shadow Strikers. They're the ones that you get with the Dark Fire bundle as well. Same with the Molten Strikers. The Molten Strikers look awesome. Actually, yeah, let's use the Molten Strikers. We'll use those ones. And then we'll go with the Star Wars glider. So we'll go with the Millennium Falcon in celebration of Star Wars. And then we'll go from there. Think that'll do. All right, let's look at the battle pass. So we got we still got quite a few challenges to do. We should be able to get through them all. Deal damage with pistols to opponents. Okay, consume foraged items, check ammo chest or ammo boxes at Reaping Woods, catch fish at Slurpy Swamp. Okay. Alright, so there's still a couple of things there to do. Oh, a lot of friend requests. Alright, let's jump into it. Alright, let's go. We'll start off with some solo, and then we'll go from there. If you have any questions, guys, please do place them in chat. While you're with us, please do check your favorite retailers for the Fortnite Darkfire bundle and gift cards. Like I was explaining, you can get those awesome item shop items, or even the battle pass, so you can get the Deadpool skin if you haven't already got it. It's a great way to get skins, but also you can also get 1500 V-Bucks from the battle pass as well, which is really good, just by getting to level 100. Because every time you level up, I think it's every 8 or 10 levels, you get 100 V-Bucks, which is really cool. It's really good. All right, let's get into it. Quick, let's do that real quickly. All right, so Reaping Woods. Let's go there. We just got to get chests. Someone coming in. Oh, he's going for it. He's landed before me. All right, let's go. Whoa. Don't land in the trees. I need to get a weapon. Oh, yeah. Gunfight already happening. We got that challenge done, which is awesome. Seconds. All right. Need your potion. Come on, Stormtrooper. Do this. Awfully quiet. I don't hear anyone. That's a bit concerning. I don't hear anyone. Thank you. Thank you for the lightsaber. That worked out really well. Sorry guys, one second. Okay, cool. Alright, let's go. Sorry guys. It's still doing work. It's crazy. So much going on. What I love about lightsabers is that you can actually deflect the bullets if you're quick enough. It's actually pretty cool. And it's a cool way to get material really quickly as well. We're not far. Alright. Hold on. Still going. I'll check up here. Actually, we could check this building up here too. Okay, we've got 19 other people left. I've seen one other player left, or one player so far. Anyone's been here. I thought I heard someone in that building back there, but I didn't. Not good. I'll give away my position. Oh, looks like he took him down with a mitre drum gun. Well, launch pad, so we're pretty good. Might actually use that, actually. Oh, Oh no! Oh no! So good. Oh, that was so lucky. He was so lucky. He was low too. Look at that. Oh, he's healing himself up now. He's like, oh, this guy was coming. Oh, I love the lightsabers. They're so much fun. That's funny. Oh, I almost had him. Well, thank you. Oh, so good. I love the Star Wars events. They're always fun. Like, the lightsaber is really good fun to use. Oh, he's gonna use my launch pad. Oh, good move, good move. See, that's what I was gonna do. Should've just did that. So good. Oh, he's been shot at. So we'll load into the next game. See if we can get some more takedowns. Get some more challenges done as well. And don't forget, guys, the Star Wars skins are available for a limited time. So definitely make sure that you do grab those. Definitely might grab that Kylo Ren skin. That is a really good skin. That's a really cool skin. Marshmallow eating the pizza. So good. Where to? Where should I go? So, catch fish at Slurpee Swamp. Search chest at Retail Row. Collect metal Hydro 16. Search boxes at Lazy Lakes. Okay, you go down here. One needed. Right, two eliminations. It's awesome. Thank you. Heal up real quick. Oh, Got him. Oh, of course it gives me a 50 now. Oh, I need to find bandages. Oh, not bandages. I need to find a first aid kit. Med kit. Well, I'm not far from the zone, so this is good. Meds. Ooh, another lightsaber. A lot of lightsabers around. Mace Windu's lightsaber. Which lightsaber do I have? Rey's. Nice. Luke's is a green one, if I remember right. For a more civilized age. So that's he got taken out by a lightsaber. Alright. See if we can see anyone here. I'm definitely gonna have to get the Kylo Ren skin to add the collection. Finish the collection off. 4 eliminations so far. Not bad. Almost 5. That other person's got to come back in. It's got to get into the circle. I think that other guy went for the helicopter. Seems like he's flying away. Oh, nice. Shield potion. Sorry, got a little bit of health taken off, but that's alright. We got a first aid. Another shield pressure. We're not far. Hopefully, we'll get another first aid. Two. Eliminate players or henchmen at Pleasant Park. Okay, so that's pretty cool. That seems like a really good challenge to do, but depends if anyone's here. Look like this is being hit. No one's looted here. Over there to the left. Someone's been here. Didn't loot well. What? Why didn't you take everything? That's weird. That's very weird. Okay. Supply drop coming in. Oh, I don't know if I should get rid of the shield or keep med kits. Fully looted, which is over. players left. 12 other players left. We gotta get. How far is the next zone? Ooh. Over near the agency. Okay. Sniper. Can't see them anywhere though. Someone in the bottom of that area healing up. Funny, I actually got away from him. Pretty hilarious. All right, so let's follow ammo. Five other players left. It's hilarious. Uh-oh, someone's over. Sniper. Where'd they go? Thank you. I know. Oh, no. I was trying to sneak it. Oh, I almost made it. Oh, too good. Too good. That was crazy. Oh, so much fun. Gotta love the lightsabers, though. They're so good. Oh, so intense. I was doing so well, too. Oh, that's too funny. That is too funny. Alright, let's go back to the lobby. We'll grab this Kylo Ren skin. And then we'll continue on. Oh, so good. Oh, let's have a look. All right. So what's the Kylo Ren? 1500. Ooh. Good price though. Some really good stuff. All right. Just 2 seconds. All right. We just got the Kylo Ren skin. So we've now equipped him. He's good to go, and should be good. Like I said, make sure that you do grab these limited Star Wars characters. They're very cool, and you actually end up with the Kylo's cape as well, which is actually pretty cool. So you'll end up with his cape, so you can have the full cape outfit. But we're gonna leave the swords on. The Deadpool swords, and we'll go from there. So let's jump back into it. We're gonna continue with some solos, and then we'll jump into some squads, and we'll definitely see if we can get a victory royale. Like I said, the Star Wars stuff is really cool, very good to grab, and definitely pretty awesome. Block damage with a Kingsman. Almost completed that, so very close. Kylo's skin looks pretty awesome though. It's a really good skin. Celebrate Star Wars. Power cord back in green and here to rock on. Power cord looks pretty cool. And then Spy Games, new tech. Some pretty cool stuff. All right. Long live your supreme leader. Picked up a red lightsaber while wearing the Kylo Ren outfit. Nice. That's pretty cool. Alright, so what is it? Hydro 16. Collect metal at Hydro 16. So, Hydro 16 is just down here, so we're gonna go down here. Kylo Ren in the Millennium Falcon. That's too good. A lot of metal here. Oh, for my light legacy updated. Picked up a blue lightsaber while wearing the Kylo Ren outfit. this is too good. There's definitely a lot of metal here. Let's get rid of these pistols. By collecting metal so much quicker with the lightsaber. Yeah, almost done. Almost done. Challenge done. Nice. Challenge completed. Metal there. Got a chest in here. Nice. Not far. Level up again. Nice. That's good. Just a pee. Oops. Ah! Don't do that. maybe not do that. Thank you. What's that? That's blue shotgun. It looks like someone's already got the sniper. Oh no, they haven't. They didn't get it. Someone's built over here, but they didn't get anything. Because the henchman's still there with the sniper. Interesting. And they didn't take the sniper. There he is. Midas was trying to get it. Couldn't get it. Build a launch pad in front of me. This is good. This works out well. Be able to use it to get across. Using the tree as cover. I wonder where that other guy ran to. I need to find a 50 pot. Oop. That does it. He does it. Actually, maybe it does. We haven't seen anyone else. We almost got one other player. This has been looted already. No! Looks like it's going to be in Frenzy Farm. There. large up to my left. So the supply drop to my left still there. 13 other players left. I'm just gonna wait to see where the circle's gonna go. Items. 1:30. Alright, so it's gonna end up over here. So what I'm gonna do, okay. Guy over there, he's a, that's the guy I was shooting at before. That's hilarious. Where is he? Or gold? Yes! There we go. Oops. What am I doing? There we go. I got his gun. Six other players left. That's pretty funny. Get rid of the lightsaber or not. I'm having too much fun with it. I'll keep health, because health is more really important in it. It's just here, right next to me. Alright, let's get, see if we can get out the back of it. one's got a heavy. Three left. He's got a heavy, so do I. Another building. Going for the supply drop. Someone else is going over there. On top of the building there. So someone else there, right there. Got eliminated with Midas, with the Midas drum gun. Come on, let's see you versus the lightsaber. Ah, oh, no, they got me. So close! Oh, some really close games. They had me. They had me. Oh, so close. That lightsaber saved my life for the first time, though. I got scared and ran off. Oh, I should have kept firing at him. That's pretty funny. So good. So good. Definitely love solos. So much fun. So much fun. Alright, let's change it up. So we'll jump into some squads. And then see how we go. But don't forget, guys, make sure that you do check your favorite retailers for the Fortnite Darkfire bundle. Some really cool stuff. Power Cord is also available, and that is pretty cool. And there's also the gift cards for your preferred platform as well. So so don't forget, you can end up with the Dark Power Cord. You can get that through the Darkfire bundle. And she's actually available in the Darkfire bundle, which is pretty cool. She's pretty cool skin. Pretty cool skin as well, so definitely check that out. Well, let's jump back into it. Oh, so good. So good. All right. Where are we going to go? Agency. Really? Scout agency? Don't go salty? Yeah, he's gone salty now. Look. See ya. He's gone salty. There you go. Wants to do challenges. Look, he's gone sleepy. Look, this one. I'm gonna land over here, get a weapon, and run back. He's only level 9? Really? Wow. That's crazy. Let's see it. Take this down. Oh, that was a very close game last game. Good laughs though. Definitely a good laugh. So someone's over here. Didn't know where that was coming from. I finished what I started. Nice. Nice. That is awesome. Excellent. Good job. We got him. Got him. That's pretty funny. Where's everyone else? Check him some bandages. So yeah, you need those. Get his health up. That's pretty funny. We reckon we got over there, got quite a few. Right, so we're gonna head over there. Okay. Yeah. that one. Oh, they're ready. They already looted all this. Oh, we need to get out of here. Is the helicopter still on the roof? Well, it's not on the roof, is it? It's over here. Ooh. Time for a level 2 chest, but let's hope for something better. Oh, lost another player. Oh wow. Looted here. No one's been here. Okay, that's odd. Interesting. Circle's gonna end up being here. Okay, 8 players left. Ah, good job, good job. Oh, so close. Doing so well. Thank you. He's going to go try and get his teammate in. Yeah, he's trying to get his teammate in. I don't know if he can. Yeah. Nah, he's not going to be able to. He's not going to be able to get his teammate in now. Picked up his card, but he's not able to get him in. That was a good game. That was a very good game. They're only a salty. Change your mind. Then it got salty. We're doing so well too. We had circle, right? That was crazy. We had circle. Should have waited. That was a good game last game. I was really enjoying that. Why are they following me for? Why did he follow me? Listen. Yeah, take that. Okay, I'll use the pistol. I'm fine with the pistol. Oh, that's too funny. Oh, he knew it was coming. Ah, he knew it was there. That's hilarious. Oh. Nice. Good job. You knocked him out. Come on, get me up. Quickly. Get out of a teammate's card. That's good bait. That's good bait. Alright. That's good. That's hilarious. Five health. Oh, my kill. Whoa. Why does it do that? It should go to the next thing, not back to my shotgun. That's hilarious. It's weird. It's very weird that it does that, because it should just move to the next thing, but it doesn't. It goes straight back to the start of your set. Come on, hit him. Nice. Come on, keep shooting them. Keep shooting them. They're getting them up. Oh no. Just give me up. Why are they not getting me out? Mm-hmm. was crazy. Oh no! Ah! No! No! Ah, I was doing so well! Seen him. Oh, good try, man. Good try. Good try. Oh. Crazy games. It's been some crazy games. It's been very close. It's been very, 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 very close. I was trying to get that first aid kit. I should have waited. Oh, I was trying to get that first aid kit. Oh, that was crazy. Good. Like I said, guys, make sure that you do check your favorite retails for the Fortnite Dark Fire bundle, or even gift cards so you can get the awesome Kylo Ren skin, or even any of the Star Wars stuff that's happening today in the item shop, which is really cool. There's some really great items. We've come close. We've almost had a couple of victory royales today, and it's been tough, but it's been good. It's been good fun. Good laughs. A lot of fun. Hey, let's go Misty Meadows.
Okay.
Yeah, I haven't been over there in a while. Let's head over there. Get down to that little island, we'll get the sniper rifle. Get some henchmen. Too good. Where is he? Where's the one with the sniper rifle? I don't see him here. Chest upstairs. Have a lightsaber? Yeah, we'll take the lightsaber, eh? That's worked out well. Heal up and hopefully we'll find some we'll get some more meds or some shield potion, at least half a pot or something, a half pot, or whether we could get like 400. thing's been looted by the looks of it. Maybe. Maybe not. Purple coin collected. Nice. And we leveled up. Need to find a half pot. That's all I'm looking for. So I'm looking for a half pot. Okay, another med kit. I don't mind. Oh, slow fish, yes! Oh, that's what we're talking about. Scooting in. Why are we here? Thank you. This is close. It's gonna hurt. That was close. Almost got away too. Ah! It took too long. I should have just got in the helicopter and flew off. He got in there though. I'm glad I got out when I did. That was pretty funny. Still upstairs. I hadn't fully opened this one. Yes! Just what I needed, thank you. Anything I don't have is a shotgun, but that's okay. That's all. Oh, nice shot. Good shot. Okay, three other players left. Come on. Three other players left. We can do this. Where are these guys? Where are they? Can't be too far. Nice! Good job! Yeah! One kill in that game. That was a bit disappointing, but you know, it happens. I didn't die. All right, let's go back to the lobby real quick. That was good. That was a good game. crazy. All right, let's keep going. All right, don't forget, guys, make sure that you do check your favorite retailers for the Star or the Fortnite Dark Fire Bundle, and also the V-Buck gift, or the V-Buck gift cards, or even gift cards for your preferred platform, so you can grab the Star Wars items from the item shop. I know I keep mentioning it, but it's really cool. Some really great stuff. Ooh. Ooh, Order and Peace, Star Wars Series 3 bundle, 3 item bundle, 2 item bundle, Starfighters, nice. Definitely love these reactive skins, they are so cool, like the llama, and then the bunny wolf, and then lion. It's pretty cool. Changes. Very cool. A lot of stuff happening. Tempted by the light. Alright, let's go again. To this time. Oh. Look, go into the agency. Okay. Everyone wants to go to the agency. Okay. Well, we got the agency. This should be interesting. I love the music, always so much fun. Makes it more intense. Let's go. I'm moving. Oh no! I had no material left. Oh. Oh. I thought I had more material than that, my bad. I should have been looking. Move, get out of the way. Ah, come on. Why is he not shooting him? Ah, my teammates didn't even shoot him. Why did they not shoot them? Now they got everything. They got the card, they got everything. See, he's got the card now. He's gonna open that door. I don't know why my teammates didn't shoot those guys. That's pretty funny. Good victory royale just before. Teammates not playing. So one of our players is over at Lazy Lakes. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
I need to heal up. I need to find shield potion. I need some shield. Why am I lagging? People left. Lightsabers always saved my life. Got away from him. That was pretty good. We've got 8 eliminations so far, it's not bad. There's a guy that someone built on the hill there. I'm sniping. Four other people left, so there's a couple of people fighting over there. There's one up on the hill here. So wait till they engage and then go from there. Yeah, they're going up. Unless it's a full squad. I think it's a full squad. Yeah, it's a two. Ah, he got me. That was good. That was epic. 10 eliminations. That was good. That was very close, man. That was very, very, very close. Good game. Good game. That was a very good game. Good fun. So much fun. All right. What we're going to do, guys, is we're going to have a quick break. As always, thanks for watching. Please do check your favorite retailers for the Fortnite Dark Fire Bundle. And don't forget the awesome gift cards as well, too, for your preferred platform. As always, thanks for watching. Please make sure that you do grab those Star Wars items from the item shop. There's some really great stuff, and it's always good fun. Well, I'm DJ Beavis, and we'll be back shortly. Don't go anywhere. One second.